UEFA has approved changes to competition regulations for next season, which include a change in Champions League kickoff times and a loosening of restrictions on registering new players. Games in European top competition, from the playoff round to the final, will now be scheduled to start at 2100 CET, rather than the current 2045 CET. However, for group games every week, 2 on Tuesday, 2 on Wednesday, will kick off at 1855 CET, although all matches will be played simultaneously on matchday 6. Europa League matches will kick off at either 1855 CET or 2100 CET until the round of 16, after which the latter time will be used. For the Champions League, Europa League and Super Cup finals, a total of 12 substitutes can be named on the bench. UEFA says this will give clubs and, in particular, coaches more flexibility regarding substitutes and facilitate their squad management for the most important fixture of the season. In the knockout rounds as a whole, a fourth substitute will be allowed during extra time, which will not affect the other three substitutions that can be made. Meanwhile, a change has been made to the rules regarding the registration of new players for after the group stages. Clubs will now be allowed to register three new eligible players without any restrictions.
At 10, Ronaldinho was virtually unstoppable, favorite number 10 ever?
Dortmund dropped into the competition after finishing third in their Champions League group. They believe that all the clubs agree now this rule has to disappear in Europe. Side ahead of the last 32 first leg against Östersund. When you look at the transfer amounts you spend now, that you have to spend 50 million, 60 million, 70 million in the middle of the season, that the players cannot play doesn't make sense. The changes will be introduced for the Champions League, Europa League and UEFA Super Cup from 2018 till 2019 onwards.